Vâng. Ok.
Okay, we start to interview my university. I am a lecturer in industrial engineering. Today, I represent my department to interview to you about our university, Ho Chi Minh City University of Technology and Education. My faculty, mechanical engineering, and my department, industrial system engineering. My introductions include ProPark, general information, training and research, external relations, strength and potential. I will start first. And our university, as you can see on the screen, about the name Ho Chi Minh City University of Technology, we changed this name from 2014, and this is our university vision and mission. And milestone of achievements. Until 2019, we totally achieved AUNQA for 14 training programs. And also in 2016, we qualified by our government MOES accreditation criteria. And this is my university location. About a student, our school varies the big, so number of students every year is 25,000, is about that. And also the staff about 800. And this is some picture about box facility. And we have 10, more than 10 skill club. And here is our organizations. The second part, training and resource, I will show to you the model. Model of our university training. And we focus on practice. Beside the learning theory. So practical skill developed for students is highly focused here. Students scientific context are emphasized and invested. And we have more than 10 programs from mechanical engineering, economics, information technology, as you can see here. And this is some learning methodology by blended learning, flipped classroom, work-based learning, project-based learning, and learning by doing. Besides that, we use a learning management system to help we can make 100 online courses available here and thousands of ebook learning material for students. And this is a digital learning classroom and also the library. It is the research development. And our university have the policy as humanity, creativity, and interactions. And also we have to show good care of to the student, our student, who have a problem with their life or something like that. As you can see, we have UT TV. And this is one of the very first university TV channel in Vietnam to show up our university to social over the world. And this is a very important part, external relation. Here you can see we have cooperate with the government from United States, government of Germany and India. And also cooperate with industrial. We have good relation with local and industrial company. It's like the connection to our students when they graduate and they can get a good job after graduate. More than 100 companies here below contact with our university to make a recruitment or employment. And we also have enlarged the alumni bridge between our university and industrial and industries. And about education partner, we signed more than 80 MOUs to cooperating undergraduate thesis implementation program, or we make the exchanging program for students, for faculty member. And also we have international projects that you can see on the screen. And this is, this is the program we affiliate program. You can see two plus 2 years or 4 plus 1 year for to get master degree with the University of Sunderland, London, or Catholic University of America, also from Korea University. And we also have a chain program to develop our staff, our faculty staff, like PhDs and master program, get scholarship from two foreign university, and workshop seminar for staff by foreign expert. And also we must have some short course training to develop the knowledge and update the knowledge from university or over the world. And here is a chain program our university did this from past year, like a capstone project with Thailand, Taiwan, and also in Indonesia, from your country. Yeah, here's some picture about the exchange program. Okay, the last trend and potential, I just skip it, about capacity and about expert resource. You can see from the PPT file. And this is, I want to introduce you our faculty of mechanical engineering, our faculty. And next, I will talk a little bit about our department. Our department, we have seven staff, seven lecturers in our department. Head of department, Dr. Lê Minh Tài, and deputy of department is Nguyễn Thị Anh Tuyết. And a field of research, we also research about modern engineering. Dr. Tài field research is focused on automation and control engineering, production quality management also. And Dr. Nguyễn Thị Anh Tuyết focus on Lean Six Sigma process improvement. And here in me, we I focus on quality strategy. And one of our member, lecturer Đinh Nhật Huy, he studying in Canada. He went from this year. Yes. And this is our member of department. Okay, thank you for your attention. I finished my introduction part. Dr. Ronald?